You songs of myths and legends. The first song is about the goddess of the underworld from the northern lands, Hel.
Our next song is based on the oldest known Norse incantation found in the Mercer Cathedral. It has part of it in English we've translated for you, but the rest is an actual incantation in its Old High German as it was found. The translation is approximately bone to bone, blood to blood, joint to joint, let these be mended. We help heal Baldur's horse's foot when he falls in the woods.
Thank you.
Thank you. Now we move to Sweden for one of our favorites, the medieval troll ballad, Hermanelid. This tells the story of the mountain troll who falls in love with Hermanelid, and she says to him, I will give you anything you desire, these rich mills, a beautiful shirt, a sword that will win you any battle, if only you will marry me. Will you marry me, yes or no? And he replies, those things sound pretty great. But you are the ugliest mountain troll I've ever seen, so I will not marry you. She wails and screams and says, if only Hermanelid had consented to wed me, I would be freed from my torment. Please enjoy the closest thing we have to a love song, Hermanelid. Gran morgon in solen och brann innan faglarna började hunga. Bajar från ett fyra till fagen i dess vän. Och hade jag misstått min vaga. Hermanelid från loven i mig. Var det jag gjorde så gärna. I gruvindas svar endast jag eller ej. Om ni ringen eller ej.
Thank you.
Spotify. We have t-shirts, Ye Olde Medieval t-shirts. And our last song, or second to last song perhaps, is the title track of our first album, our studio album, A Moonlit Path. It's a dark fairy tale, telling of Odin in the woods where he encounters the dark elves. Know not who he is.
Thank you.
two for the price of one. We have a medley of tavern songs. Well, medley of dances actually. One is a village dance from Turkey, and the other one is a lively German tavern song. Feel free to dance if you'd like to dance. I see you're all jumping up there. Sometimes they behave in a medieval fashion.
Please feel free to talk to us about our instruments, show. Our songs, our languages, our stories. We hope to talk to you soon. Thank you all so much.